I do just want to thank you guys first and foremost. I'm almost up to 400 subscribers, so I want to say thank you to everybody who's clicking in, watching my videos, subscribing. I really do appreciate it. I appreciate you guys going through this journey with me, getting to know me, you know, actually viewing my videos, and I do get comments saying you guys like it, and I do get feedback back to me, so I really do like it. Well, not like it, well, I do like it, but I do really do appreciate you guys, you know, giving me feedback and comments. It's really appreciated. Like, I wouldn't have thought I got like 400 subscribers so fast. I've only been YouTubing for about a month and a half now, so, and I believe this is like maybe my 10th video, maybe, I don't know, but I do want to say thank you to all my subscribers. And just a update, I will be changing the upload schedule. I'm not too sure what it is going to be. It might be Mondays and Saturdays. You know, Mondays and Saturdays. Because Wednesday and Friday are so close together. I just need to stretch them out just a little bit. So I might be doing Mondays and Saturdays. Or Mondays and Fridays. Just depends. I'm definitely going to give you guys an update, and it will be in my new banner as soon as I come up with the days that I'm going to be uploading videos. Okay, yeah. So, alright. So now for what's on my iPhone. So, okay, right here I got the main screen, the usual, you know, mail, the calendar, photos, camera, maps, clock, weather. Y'all see right, what's right here. Y'all see what's right here. Alright. So, slide to the left, you know, you got FaceTime, calculator, you got the extras. So, what I have in my extras are gonna be, you know, the compass, which I never use, like, compass for whatever. Got tips, voice memos, contacts. I forgot that was there because I always go to my phone right here and then click on my contacts that way. But yeah, that's there. Find my friends. Yeah. I don't even find nobody. The only person I find is my husband to see when he's, like, how close he is. You know? Whatever. Some people think that's weird that we, you know, track each other, but I don't think it's weird because what if something happens to either one of us, we need to know exactly where that location is, and da da da. So it's just for my safety, like my safety and his safety, because I love my husband, so I you know, I make sure he's good, like he's really good, like for real good. That's all. Let's see, and then, you know, find iPhone, bro. My iPhone is always on me, like. One more time I don't lose it was probably in my purse. Like, yeah. Or in my house. In my house. But yeah. And then you got the watch. I don't have my Apple Watch. I don't have my Apple Watch right now. I'm working on my husband. And then podcasts. Don't really use that. And then, so right here, it's called Photos and Videos. Let me fix this. Because I don't know why it's called that. Whoops. Apps. Let's see. I'll just put this in the cool. So, apps. Woo! Alright, so I got my Facebook app right here. Well, right now, I'm logged into my family Facebook. I'm logged into my family Facebook. And then you guys know I got my young Twitter. I've been rocking with my Twitter since like 2011 or 10, I believe. So yeah, I'm always on Twitter. You guys probably like got a message from me on Twitter telling me to go check out my channel or whatever. So yeah, I'm on Twitter. Look at those followers though. I worked really hard to get all those followers. But yeah, I go have that. If you're not following me already, go ahead and follow right here. My name's gonna be right here. Right here. Or you can see it. It's like right there. Either way. And that's gonna be in the link below. Alright, So that's my Twitter, and of course, you know, everybody has to have their Snapchat. So I got my Snapchat right here. I barely take pictures anymore, but I'm gonna start taking pictures because you guys are adding me. You guys want to see me, right? Yeah, I think so. But I do take videos occasionally, not of me, but of my husband. So yeah, if you guys don't have me on Snapchat, go ahead and add me on Snapchat. Yeah. So that's my Snapchat. Then you know I got my young Insta, got my young Instagram. You know. My Twitter and my Instagram name are definitely the same. So if you guys want to follow me, go ahead. I just, you know, just go follow me. I know you guys want to. Just go follow me. Again, I'll leave it right here. It's up to you. But I know you guys want to follow me. Yes, I do. Yeah. So this is my Instagram. Let me show y'all my mom. Hello, look at that. Look at my mama. Ain't she bomb? Hello. That's my mom, guys. Guys, I love my mom, like, to the death of me, so, she's bomb. Yeah, know what I'm gonna look like? She's gonna be 37, guys. Alright, so, then I got my bit emoji, bro, like, let me show y'all my bit emoji, like, I feel like it's, there I go, like, I feel like I'm so fucking cute. I feel like, well, look. Look at my bit emojis, y'all. I love when I go on Snapchat and I can, like, everybody that I'm following and they have a bit emoji, I can put them together and it's so fucking cute. But yeah, this is my bit emoji. So I have that, and then I have Insta size just so I can crop my pictures. Crop my pictures how I want them to be, like. Mode. Hello. Oh, I agree. So I can crop them. Yo. Yeah, don't pay attention to me, like, maybe because I took a picture like that. But let me see. Crop. Yo, what's going on? Well, it's supposed to be like, it's supposed to look like this, guys. Like, I haven't used it in a long time, so I don't know exactly what I'm doing. And then I have my Bank of America. Y'all. Straight broke. So I'm not even gonna open it. I'm straight broke. And then I have dot. Yeah, I haven't really used this in a long time, so I'm not too sure what that is. But then, you know, I got that Facebook Messenger so I could pay my rent so I'm not homeless. Then I got the My Sprint app, which barely works sometimes. Y'all, I got Sprint. I need to switch because how can you not use the phone? How can you not use your internet while on the phone, bro? Like, what is not? I can't even multitask. Like, they got me fucked up. And then y'all know who I got. Pinterest. Yeah, I just be browsing, like, for IDs and following that. I just be browsing. Let me see. Yeah. I just be browsing. So there's not much on here. Mom, be like, y'all follow me because I ain't got shit on here. Like, what the fuck? Anyways. Then I got Pandora. I don't use Pandora anymore mainly because I got Apple Music. And my husband pays for that for me. Thank you, baby. Thank you. And then, you know, I got Glow. You know, girl shit. And then I have Uber Driver. Y'all, I'm about to be a whole Uber Eats driver. Yeah. Yeah. So that's why I got the Uber driver app right here. And then I got Ovia. Another female app. If y'all know what I mean. Anyways. And then I have Liv. My husband drives Liv, so his first ride was me. Like, and it got him $10. So if y'all need a Liv, I will drop my husband's coat. Right here. I forgot. forgot how much you get all of that out. Drop that shit right here. Help him out. Help him out, guys. If y'all need a little, don't drink and drive. Right here. It's right here. It's gonna be right here. Go ahead and use it. For new customers only, though. And then I have Ulta. I'm addicted to Ulta, like, bro. I haven't went in a long time, but I used to be there at least twice a week. And one time I walked in, and she was like, oh, you're back. I was like, yeah, I'm back. I can't stay away. It's addiction. I'm addicted. So that's my apps right there. And then look, y'all. These come on the phone, and I have them on my computer because I have a MacBook, so I have these on my computer. Yeah. And then I have my Walmart. I don't price match, y'all. Well, not price match. I don't use that one price match. And then I got Triller. I used it one time because I was watching a tutorial on YouTube because YouTube is live. And yeah. And then I have Vaughn because I was using that for a YouTube tutorial as well. So yeah. And then I have Fleet because I do Postmates driving. Well, I did it twice. And I picked up my own orders, but I still got paid for it. Yeah, don't judge me. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. And then I have Rummy Wheat. And, like, I just got this app because I saw it has some cute clothes on it. You know, they didn't mind about the prices. And then I got Flip because, you know what? Me and my husband want to price match. Like, we price match. Like, hello. And you can make your whole little shopping list on here and everything, bro. Like, Flip is alive, guys. Y'all better get you Flip and start price matching. I don't care if you and a long line, and they was like, price match. I'm like, bro, just keep price matching because, you know, you save a whole lot of money. Flip is alive, guys. You know when I say YouTube is alive? Because it is, because I be on this shit every single day. Not even to, like, upload videos, but watch other people's videos, yeah. I'm kind of addicted. My husband, my video, I'm like, I'm YouTube girl. But yeah, I use Flip a lot. And then I have Cape just because, let's see. I'm trying to make new friends, guys. Like, I don't have no friends. But I have been making friends on Twitter. Like, Twitter is live, too. Like, I've been making friends with people I don't even know, and that'd be hella cool. So if they don't have iMessage or, if they don't have iMessage, I give them my Kick so they can. So if you want to be my friend and you have iMessage, I'll give you my iMessage. But if you don't have an iPhone, then I give you my Kick. Yeah. And then I have PicTapGo. You know, basically you just order. I mean, not order, but you just edit. It's another editing system. This filter, baby, fuck no. Let's see. Oh, not bad. Makes my skin look good. Well, yeah. Yeah, that's what PicApp is, and you can add like different filters to that as well. And then I have Pixar. I used to use Pixar all the time, and it was just for MySpace. Bro, when I was on MySpace, I used to use PicArt all the time to edit pictures. Not even MySpace. I believe it was on my Android phone. I used to use PicArt all the time. That was the main app that I would download every time I got a new phone. But I'm not an Android person anymore. I'm a team iPhone. Yes. And then I got PicMonkey. I didn't know there was an app for PicMonkey because I've used it on my computer and now I can use it on my phone. Yeah, I use PicMonkey to edit everything. You see that banner up there? Yes. PicMonkey. Yes. You see these thumbnails? PicMonkey. Yeah. So I got that up there. And then, of course, I got my YouTube materials. I got AdSense. I really don't need that because I was watching a video. I was like, what are apps that are YouTubers are supposed to, like, should have on their phones? And they're like, AdSense. So I walked in. I was like, okay. It's nothing for me, though. So I got YouTube, and then I got the studio. The studio app, which tells me when people like comment on my stuff and yada yada yada, all that wonderful stuff, and who views my videos and stuff like that. Yeah. So that's what I have that for. And that's all. And then, you know, I have my basic phone, messages, Safari, music. Y'all, like, I've been really slacking. You guys not see my face. Like, it's kind of breaking out. And I need to get together. I need to get my hair together. I need to get my whole life together. Like, it's just so nice. I don't know what to do anymore. But, yeah, so that is what's on my iPhone. Let's see. I don't have much on my iPhone, guys. Let's be honest. Pretty basic stuff. But I do have an iPod, too. I like to put all my junk stuff on my iPod. So it's not taking up all the storage on my phone, which I only have, like, 404 kilobytes of storage left. And I'm like, how? Because I have 50 gigabytes of iCloud storage and then 32 on my phone. Like, so how do I have all this stuff used up? Like, it only makes sense to me. It doesn't make any sense to me. Why the storage? I don't have any storage on my phone. But, yeah. So, guys. Like, I know in my morning routine, you guys saw my face. I don't have any eyebrow hair. So, I'm going to try this thing where, you know, you put coconut oil on your eyebrows. And then it's supposed to help them grow. You leave it overnight and it helps them grow. I'm going to put them on my eyelashes too because they're kind of thin. Like, my husband has the best eyebrows and eyelashes ever. Like, I don't know why guys have all these good eyebrows and they don't even use them. Like, they just let them be. And eyelashes, like, so jealous. But anyways, yeah. So, I'm definitely going to do the coconut. I almost rubbed my eyebrows off. My coconut treatment on my eyebrows and see, just, you know, document the results on it. And then I'm also going to do, it's called, like, grow an inch overnight. Bro, like, I just got my hair trimmed. Not even trimmed. Like, I haven't got trimmed in a long time. So, basically, all my hair was dead. And, like, this is not my hair, guys. This is extension, bro. Like, usually I just wear weaves and, you know, keep it cushion. Like, right now I'm trying to, like, fuck with anyways, I got it cut and it's so short. So, I'm going to do this. I think it's like olive oil, coconut oil, and 2 eggs treatment. So, if you guys want to see it, give us a thumbs up or comment below. And I'll definitely, you know, make a video on how if it actually worked. Because my hair is up to like up to about here, guys. You know, I've never done that short. I'm gonna start taking care of my hair better, and I want to see if this works because I want some more inches, bro. So, like, yeah. Alright, guys, so this is my video. So, don't forget to subscribe at the bottom. Or, you know what? You see this little heart right here? Like, right here. And it says Sierra Simone on it. If you go ahead and, like, hover over that, you can subscribe like that as well. Yeah, I learn everything on YouTube, so. Alright, guys, so don't forget to subscribe at the bottom or right here. Yes. Follow my social media. And for next week's video, I'm going to be leaving a poll on Twitter. So I'm going to put the poll right here. Right, like right here in this area. Right here. I'm going to screenshot it. I'm going to leave my Twitter link at the bottom. And you guys can go. It's going to be one of my pinned tweets. So I'm going to need you guys to go vote on it, or even, since it's going to be screenshot right here, go ahead and leave it, what you guys want to see, at the bottom for me. So I do want to thank you guys for watching my video, and I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys later. See you guys later.